Got it.
Right. After shooting this seeker stag, and I need to gut it now. I'm going to start. I'm already after breeding it out by cutting the snake open. I'm going to start by cutting out its throat to make sure that we can. You can see here there's a massive amount of muscle on a seeker. They're renowned for being tough. So you have to dig right in there before you get to the windpipe. So there it is there, look. Can you see that? The windpipe is there. I'm going to free it up. Windpipe and the food pipe. Bring it right up there and cut it off. Now, food pipe is at the back of the windpipe. Separate that off. Clean up. I'm going to tie a knot in it. Just stops all the food going back into the chest cavity when you put it through. A nice little knot like that. That's that done. Okay. So, next thing we need to do, if you want to come around this way.